name is Paul Revere. I am famous for writing the words to warn the Minutemen. I, along with William Dawes and Samuel Prescott, spread the alarm that the British regular army is coming. The colonists armed themselves against the British and fought in the battles at Lexington and Concord. I was a few miles beyond Lexington when I was stopped by the British a few miles.
So you never made it.
Made it to Concord.
That's right.
The regulars are out. The regulars are out.
A big round of applause. That was definitely 50 points.